I see breasts. Oh, hey, a cutscene. Ellipses!
There she is! What? She's the assassin?
No, she's the ass.
I was expecting somebody a little more menacing.
Just shut up and capture her! Aye, aye, dude!
Prima Pretty Prepanica! Mighty warriors, protect me!
Mighty warriors that she will never have again.
Angelic language? Prince, she must be from Celestia.
She's probably having sex with Celestia.
Makes no difference to me. Angel or God, anyone who opposes me will suffer a terrifying death. Say your prayers.
Please don't push yourselves too hard. You guys can run if it gets dangerous.
Don't let her escape. We'll teach her a lesson.
Ellipses. I think it was because this was the PSP version and it has like more cutscenes. I think that was Kerchevskoy. Because he's like a ghost. He's a ghost. Alright, use the blazing buttfuckle. And when this guy survives, she gets him to death. Shit! I didn't think he didn't think he'd survive that. Healer, you come with. Mohawk, you come with. Beat his ass. Kill him, kill him, kill him. There we go. Mm-hmm. I really thought that would be the end of it. And use the pretty barrage from that distance. And use pretty barrage from that distance. And use the hurricane slash from that distance.
Here I come.
To eat my cum. You use the pretty barrage from that distance. That's how you do it.